trying out the thickest guitar strings I've ever used. These are Mammoth Slinkies by Ernie Ball, and they are thick with like 24 C's. On the package, it says it's optimal for detuning, and I can understand that since they're probably made of bridge cables. I went ahead and put these strings on this guitar, and let's see how they play and sound. They are thick.